Looks like at least one big male, two lionesses. Oof, and they've got a young buffalo. It's not a tiny calf, but it's not an adult either. And the male's busy suffocating. Oh, he's got a nasty wound. I wonder if that was inflicted by the buffaloes. Oh no, the lioness is starting to bite into the back. Oh. So it can take a really long time for a lion to successfully suffocate, especially buffaloes. They're really tough, even young ones. That male has not let go. He's just tight on that throat.